Have you ever heard the saying that even the most mundane things can hide something awesome inside? This is one of those things. This is an ordinary glass filled with ordinary water. If I put my hand on top of the glass while turning the glass around and then let go, the water spills out. We all know why that happens, right? The water is pulled down by gravity, and since there is nothing in the way to stop it, the water falls down. But that's wrong. Actually, as a matter of fact, the water shouldn't spill out at all. Why? Because there is something in the way. Air. We often overlook air because it's so light and invisible, but here air plays a big role. The reason I said that is because the air pushes upwards with 100 times more force than the water pushes downwards. That's why this thing should be impossible to happen. The actual reason that the water is able to fall down is that if a small ripple appears on the surface of the water, there will be a variations in the pressure along the surface. Those variations may start off tiny, but the atmospheric pressure now acts in a slightly different direction that tends to increase the size of the ripple. In a very short time, the ripple grows so large that the water surface changes shape, and the pressure forces became so uneven that they no longer uniformly push the water up. To test this out, you can try a trick that you probably already know. Take a piece of paper and put it on the top of the glass. Now, if you flip the glass upside down, the water won't spill out. What that paper is doing, it is providing the air and uniform surface to push against. By doing so, you'll prevent those small ripples to form and the water will stay up.